gender integration helped me to look at gender issues critically, because it helped me to look at the needs of men and women, boys and girls, differently. In this particular case, it helped me to look at issues of women more than the issues of what? Men. Because here, decision making is mostly done by the what? By the men. And most of the decisions that are made do not favor what? Women. For instance, women here, they don't eat certain food stuffs, and nutrition is a very serious issue as far as care is what is concerned, and this affects women who are HIV positive to implement their healthy plans. So if they don't implement it due to lack of food or nutrition issues, then it's going to affect their adherence.